the satellites getting ready to fire more missiles. I have to destroy the correct computers to stop the launch sequence. Destroying the wrong computer could launch all of the missiles. I better use my X-ray vision to see which have active B-13 energy running through them. Looks like I picked the right computer that time. That's one of the correct computers. Looks like that's one of the right computers. Seems I picked the right computer. This one's also correct. I can't get near the core with that radiation shield in place. Energy pods on the floor and ceiling must be the source of the core shield. Now to attack the core. The core's powering up. Looks like I've got to get clear of that shield. Again. Energy pods on the floor and ceiling must be the source of the core shield. Down. Now to attack the core. The core's powering up. Looks like I've got to get clear of that shield. Again. On the floor and ceiling must be the source of the core shield. The shield is down. Now to attack the core. Thank you. destruction has set off a chain reaction. This entire place is going to blow.
Mission complete.